After a four-year stint in the BJP, Mukul Roy today did an about turn and returned to the TMC. Mamata Banerjee and her nephew Abhishek welcomed Roy back, calling it a homecoming. Mamata Banerjee says that more BJP netas will defect in the days to come.
The khela hasn't stopped in Bengal.
Mukul ke amra amader ghorei chhele ghore phirlo ei jonno amra obhinondon janacchi.
After over 3 years with the BJP, Didi's family man Mukul Roy returns home. And this Mamata Mukul Milap is ripping the BJP wide open in Bengal. Don't miss the irony of this image. The man garlanding Mukul Roy and holding him in a warm embrace, Mamata's nephew Abhishek, is the very reason Mukul Roy quit the party back in 2017. How things have changed. A jubilant Abhishek headlined the event on Friday, welcoming Mukul Da back into the party fold. Sources have told India Today that Mukul Roy spoke to Mamata at least 4 times in the past 1 week over the phone. It's said that the two leaders were keen on a reunion even before the election. In fact, Mamata even spoke to Mukul at the Victoria Memorial event earlier this year. But why did Mukul Roy, who played a key role in the BJP's improved performance, do this ghar wapsi? It is believed that Mukul felt sidelined by the BJP high command, especially after Shuvendu Adhikari's entry. With Mukul Roy back in Team Mamata, khela is not shesh yet for Didi, as she is firm on bleeding the saffron party to the hilt.
What do you mean by BJP would fall like house of cards? More people can come, are they?
Yes, more people will come. Only we will consider the people who are gentle, who are sober, and who doesn't go for bitterness.
Party Supremo Mamata Banerjee, of course, has said that there is a possibility of several top BJP leaders switching over to the Trinamool. However, she has also given a caveat. All those turncoat Trinamool leaders who had joined the BJP before elections and had badmouthed the party and worked against the interests of the Trinamool will never be taken back. With cameraperson Probir Biswas, Indrajit, for India Today in Kolkata.